YNT Eggs. Oh god. Still in this fucking forest, am I? Oh. Oh my god, you. Oh, come on, Steve. This isn't the worst thing you've seen in my streams. Don't forget the spider kissing scene in Tulips. Or any of the kissing scenes in Tulips. That's the YNT world. Well, thank fucking Christ. Please be some sort of boss fight or something. Something can be over easy. Get it? Egg world, over easy. Checkpoint. No yolk. Aww. Hey, what are you gonna see? I've expanded the picture of the screen. Do you think that's better? Just thought I'd ask. Ah, you can flow, but okay, it's alright. Nicely done. Here we go, everybody, you get tokens! You get a shitload of tokens, everybody. Alright, one more level before the boss level. I can't use a bomber again for a while. I'll have to set her up against them then. Best to smash these, because these things will hatch and we'll have a cyber orc against us. No! Thank God for that. Oh, forgot I can climb these things. Let's see what's up here. Anything? No. There we go. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Fuck. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Oh, thank God for that. Yeah, well. Ah, that's what it is. Okay. Now I get ya. Didn't think I could make that angle, but I can apparently. Oh, no, 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 oh, shit. Oh, thank God for that. Puh. I enjoy my quest. I have enjoyed it, yeah. I'm not, like I said before, this is not a shit game. It's frustrating. It's frustrating as all hell. But I wouldn't say it was shit, and it is definitely an experience I'm enjoying. Plus, it is nice and weird and perfect for my channel, really. Being suddenly of a somewhat forgotten game. I've had several people going in, going, "What the hell is this?" But it's certainly not like when I was playing Twisted Metal that time. That was awful. Can't believe that game series got as successful as it was, but considering the absolutely terrible controls of the first game. No! Shadow Man, I remember Daniel having it, and I think I played a little bit of it, but I never actually played all the way through or anything. No! So close to the bloody checkpoint there. But no, I've not actually played it myself. I have watched, I think I watched Daniel play at one point. That's why I fell in love with the piano song Moonlight Sonata. Ah, shit. Maybe I'll cover it at some point. It is on Nintendo 64, after all. And I did... I think I do have a ROM for it as well. Ouch! Oh, crap. Thank you. Yeah, it's gonna be something I'll try and cover sometime. There's just lots of other games to get to first. Which reminds me, I need to finish playing that Pokemon game. I'm trying to catch up with various Pokemon games before I start playing their hacks. For example, one of the hacks is an interesting one. It's where you play as Team Rocket. Piss! Right, so I can't go upwards, I have to go downwards. Right. Yes, because the thing wasn't Shadow Man originally on Dreamcast? No! It wasn't originally on Dreamcast, and then it came out on a few other places after. Yeah, because I think that's what I saw Daniel play on, was the Dreamcast. I never had a Dreamcast, so I never really experienced it. But it was a strange console. PS1 version was shy. Oh, okay. I'll make sure to avoid that one. Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me if the PS1 version was shit, because I think I could be wrong, but I think the N64 was the more powerful console in that generation. It couldn't beat the popularity of the PS1. That's not to say it was a shit console. Dreamcast or PC? Is there a PC version? Actually, I might have the PC version, considering I have so many fucking games on my Steam library. Which reminds me, I've still not added all those new games from Humble Bundle yet. No, I jumped! I'll see about it. Not sure when, because there's a long list of other games to go through. Like I said, I might already have it due to like Humble Bundle sales and such. Actually, you know what? I'll have a quick look. Hollow Man, wasn't it? No, I've got Hollow Knight. I don't have Dark Man. It's not Dark Man either. Okay, don't think I got it then. Paw, piss. Shadow Man, that's why I couldn't find it. Shadow, hundreds of things. Hundreds of shadow things for no shadow man. Got shadow warrior, shadow gate, shadow run, shadow's awakening, shadow run returns. Shadows of the Vatican, shadow verse. Pretty much everything else shadow, but not shadow man. Well, we got loads of other games to go through first, so I could just put it on the list at some point. I love that they're painful. It was painful to go through, but you'll feel clean afterwards. That's a pretty apt description. Oh, piss. Now, oh, just relax. Right, try this again. It's a reason for a safe state. No. Timing that jump now for some reason. Oh, thank God for that. Oh shit! Double jumped. Though a double jump would help. Pissing out. foreground graphics. I'll get the shit out of my way, yeah. I can understand that. I mean, in some ways, in some areas it's kind of cool, but it, in some other areas it gets really the fuck in the way, like with these roots. Why is it? Because the platform is going down, it seems to sort of suck you down as well. That's something I hate about this game. It's... This one over here is really being a pain in my ass. So there's that one bit where that fucker's in the way. Do I have any? Oh no, because I just came back to life. But... I did try that, but there's nothing there. fuck it then. Fucking hell. Holy shit. That was just like a weight lifted on my head then. Oh, you mother pissy. No. It should be that left one up, the right one down. Mm-hmm. 33, fucking hell. Oh shit. Maybe I shouldn't be trying to do that. Hey, Cajun Dragon, welcome to the stream. That's it, smash it up. Yeah, everybody's ignored that one. It's gonna hatch in a second, isn't it? No, we got it just in time. Hey, Cajun Dragon, enjoy that. On to the boss one. It says unknown, but we can tell it's a bloody boss that's begun. What is that meme from anyway? That game over, yeah. I see it a lot on Squid Stream, but I've got no idea where it comes from. Damn it, let me on the screen! Oh, you don't know it either? Okay, never mind then. Game over, yeah. Sounds like some from sort of TV show, perhaps. Try collecting those things one more time, and if it doesn't go well, then I'll just... Yeah, okay, I won't bother then. I won't bother then. Oh! Shit, I was gonna... It's 9 here. I was gonna jump off and get it, damn. So Rally Championship Series. Ah, oh, that makes sense. Sound like it was from some sort of Sega game. Why is triangle to continue? Bit weird. Oh,
go.
Ha! Oh, pass off. I can never reach that before. Fuck! Yeah, the problem with that one platform is because there's a fucking bug stowed right at the top of it. Oh, you motherfucker. Yeah, there's a bug stowed on top of it, and like I said, because the platform is going down, when you try and jump, your jump is pulled down as well, so you can't jump as high as when a platform is stationary, or when it's higher, or when it's moving up. Which is a fucking annoying function in this game. So your character keeps going down due to momentum. You try and jump over the YNT and onto the platform at once. What are you talking about? And that's what I've been doing. Jump over it and then get onto the platform and then try and run. If that's what you're talking about, those creatures being the YNT. why they're called YNT, I hazard a guess. Oh, thank God for that. Just about. You can just about make it. Oh, fuck off. Fuck your mother. Every other time, that thing's not been in the way. That time I got caught in it. Fuck. After the time's blown out. Shit, ooh, that was fucking lucky. Yeah, this fucking level. This level is fucking bullshit. Yeah, I take it back. This one, this is the level that's absolute bullshit. Ah, there we go. Ah. Nope, none of these abilities I have. That's the only time you said I take it back. This little is the gaze bullshit. I never said it was the gaze bullshit. I said it's fucking bullshit. One fucking bit and I would have gotten a level life. Level vexes me, it really does. No, oh, you mother. Get so close on that one. I think I'm getting better and better at it anyway. This fucking level. Whoever designed this level should die. Thank you. If I game over again, I'm gonna bloody save state it back at the area with the bit of vines that I keep getting, just about getting to, then failing, or, no, at the bit with those two fuckers that go up and down in my way. Yeah, oh no, you bastard. That was me that time. Fucking hell. I only do that when I get to the point where I'm getting really fucked off at a game. I try not to do it when I can, when possible. Holy shit, that's how close I was to the ending all the time. Oh, fuck. Jesus. I just got weapons this time. Fuck you! Oh, come on! Is there anything or something? No. This. Oh, that was close. I think, just think, this may be the last YNT we know. So Oh, come on. I can't do that. Actually, I could try and do it again, couldn't I? Thank you. Ha! Fucking hell, they have to do more of this shit. Piss. The guy couldn't reach me, but that one bloody can. Jesus. What a prison. Leaves when you exit what YNT levels. At least use this before I fucking lose it. I think you understand when I say I hate YNT worlds. Yeah, I understand perfectly. I understand way too perfectly. Nope, okay. I can't just jump past him, right. Thank you. No! Yeah, let's get the stream painters done. You go for a bit more because I want to get that fucking level done. Go, everyone! Stab, stab, yep! Boss chest, and now... Here we go again, right, where's a... Ah, there's a blue chest! Let's make our way for the blue chest then, shall we? I should really put the bomber there, shouldn't I? Alright, that's it. I've completed the quest then. Gold finger. The man with the Midas touch. I can't get past it without using it, alright. See why a lot of people probably smash the fucking disc after getting to these levels. Maybe that's why I can imagine the game is so rare, just because people just fucking smashed it out of frustration. At least I got to the bloody checkpoint this time. Grab it. No, I didn't. Shit. Right. Yeah, I bet if you actually look on online, they probably have records of this game. I could imagine someone actually having a record of this game. Oh, piss off. Guys. No, I pressed the fucking jump button. Ah. That would have been so perfect, and I could have. Checkpoint with no issues. Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna have anything left. These checkpoints are fair. Imagine if you say that, but there was that one fucking level that didn't have any checkpoints in it, didn't it? That was bollocks. But really, oh, you mean worlds? Yeah, that's a good point. Yeah, cause fuck trying to start from the very beginning one again. Life anyway. I'm gonna test something out. Can I skip this area by jumping this way? Nope, I cannot. Oh, yes, I can. That was a funny way to skip past the root bits, but
thank you.
Oh, I was wondering if there's anything down there. Again. That's it. Fuck you! Oh. Basically got to this point though. Holy shit! Well, you were wrong. Looks like you were wrong, Maxwell. There's another fucking level. Although I can understand why you may have repressed it in your memories. Like I said, I wouldn't be surprised if you have why you would press this in your memory, so I wouldn't blame you. I think it says the music changed that the previous level was the last. Nearly. That is good logical thinking though, but that doesn't always follow suit, it appears. Oh, fuck off. No. Same speed, regardless of what button you press. Oh, piss off. There's got to be some trick to climbing that rope. Oh, there we go. Fuck off. I did jump up the vine. Ah. Let me try and jump. Holy shit! Motherfucker! No! That was me. That was totally me. I don't have to do it fast. Thank you. Oh, thank God for that. Trade for another. No, missed. That's it, we're getting there. How the fuck did I miss that up? So I tried jumping over the second YNT, not under it. Is that what you're trying to say again, or...? Oh shit. Thank you. Ha! Frickin' hell. I thought that's what I was doing before, but I must have been positioned a bit too high up. Oh my God. Fuck. I should start jumping up, shouldn't I? Jesus. Oh, someone nukes these fucking creatures. I know what you mean. I don't think they're even involved in the main plot. They're just hanging out and I've moved into their fucking territory. And the noise they make is starting to get really irritating too. I feel like this stage was created by developers saying to themselves, okay, I'm gonna make this stage, and you're gonna figure out how to get up there. Nope! Ran straight off the fucking ledge, didn't I? Nope, what the hell? Ah, there we go. Ish. The art style reminds me a little bit of Startopia. Which I mean to play once I finish Monster One Piece. If I finish it, because it still hasn't been finished. Take that! Take that! Go, Rogue, go! Rogue didn't last long! And now the game is slowing down. So I press the open chest button. And so has the stream on the right there. which way are we going? We need to go and get the blue thing. So we could go this way for gold and then that way for the blue. Yeah. Go this way to get some extra gold. Oh, whoops. I better put someone down. My default. Default being the warrior. Right. This fucking stage. Fucking annoying. No! Upwards, not left or right. Fuck. But I was getting there. If I just kept jumping upwards, like I was trying to aim it right, but I kept panicking, so I kept going back and forth, back and forth. And I could have gone past that bitch. It's already midnight, but I don't want to stop yet. I'll get this fucking level over done with. Because otherwise I know I'm going to return to it and I'm going to forget everything I did. And then I'll just be like, oh shit, how did I do this again? No! No! Maybe grab those birds when you're going down that vine. Maybe, but the problem is it'll be so easy to get hit by those bug things, because those bug things are flying over those things, so. Oh, piss off. So I'm gonna try and risk grab it now. I'm gonna. Apart from here. Fast man. Oh, fuck that level.